up here? Jackie. Hello, up here. Hey, Jackie, up here. Hey, you found me. Come on upstairs, it's apartment 11.
Leave this place? Come here, look on the kitchen table. Surprise! Cake. You won't believe this. Look, Giancarlo spelled your name wrong again. Well, you gonna blow out the candles? Happy birthday, rat face. You're finally legal. I know you always piss and moan about your birthday, but I couldn't resist. I mean, you're only 21 once, right? Are you okay, babe? You're being kind of quiet.
Yeah. I'm fine. Just kind of tired. Had a problem at work, so...
I know you, Jackie Estacado. Something's wrong.
Well, Paulie's all bent out of shape because some money went missing from the register. Now I think he's gonna terminate my contract.
You never worried about stuff like that before. He's been upset plenty of times. What exactly do you do for your Uncle Paulie anyway? Why won't you tell me?
I'm a nobody. Take out the garbage.
You're a bad liar, Jackie Estacado. You look pale, and you're sweating. There's something else, isn't there?
Okay. See, here's the thing. I was supposed to collect some money from my Uncle Paulie downtown. Only the money wasn't there. And now Uncle Paulie's kind of pissed at me.
Hey, come on. It's your birthday, and I've got a new apartment. Let's take one day off from fucked up. Your friend Butcher came by today. He wanted you to call him when you could. I wrote the number on the notepad by the phone.
She reeks of innocence.
Come on, sit here for a while, Jackie. Watch some TV with me. Jackie, what is it? Let's just sit here for a while. Okay? You want the remote, don't you, mister? No, my apartment, my TV, my remote. Are you cold, Jackie? God, it's freezing in here. It's good having you here. It's kind of calming. I'm always calm when you're here. I can feel your heartbeat. Tired to get up.
Tired old town, even in 1932 when I first knew it.